Morning everyone. Today's lecture is on designing of greenhouse, conservatory and plath house. Landscaping of highways. A conservatory is a glass and metal structure traditionally found in the garden of a large house or public park. Modern conservatories are smaller, can be made of PVC and are often added to houses for home improvement purposes, whereas a greenhouse is a structure with a glass or plastic roof and frequently glass or plastic walls. It heats up because incoming solar radiation from the sun warms plants, soil and other things inside the building faster than heat can escape the structure. Air warmed by the heat from the hot interior surfaces is retained in the building by the roof and wall. These structures range in size from small sheds to a very large buildings. A garden conservatory is usually a small conservatory usually attached to a private house. In this context, a conservatory is distinguished from a greenhouse in having a role as a living space as well as being used to grow plants. If the space is not used to grow plants, is it best described as a solarium? There is actually very little difference between a greenhouse and a conservatory structurally, but these differ as to the use to which they are put. Originally and etymologically, the term greenhouse meant a house in which plants are kept there to grow, but sometimes a greenhouse may be used for a different purpose also. For example, in severe winter, many plants are kept inside for winter protection only and are not likely to grow. The Americans use the term greenhouse to mean any type of glass building inside which plants are grown, except the structure such as cold frames and hotbeds. In England, the term is defined as a glass structure in which plants not requiring a high temperature are cultivated or displayed. In a greenhouse, plants are exclusively grown in pots and tubs. According to the British terminology, the term has wide application as it may include houses in which plants are grown from seeds to its maturity, or may mean a house exclusively used for displaying plants which were grown up to the flowering stage in another house. A conservatory differs from a greenhouse in which permanent plants are planted in center beds and the side beds are used for continuous floral display. A conservatory is situated very near to the dwelling house and should actually be included in the same architectural plan. This may be connected with the house by a corridor or a pergola. In India, conservatory is also known as fernery, as in olden days. Ferns occupied predominant position in such houses. It will be seen from the above discussion that there is no one terminology which will include all the glass plants houses. Some people may use the term glass house to include these, but there are other glass houses also in which plants are not grown. Hence, the best terminology is greenhouse, meaning a structure used for growing living or green plants. Under Indian climatic conditions, the term greenhouse includes a glass house for plants and any other structure including lath house for growing shade loving or greenhouse plants. In the tropical plains of India, hardly any glass house is used for growing plants except for researchers on plant viruses. Even if glass structures are made, say for growing cactus and for breeding purposes, it is generally only the roof which is made of glass and the sides are covered with the fine wire mesh. Otherwise, a full glass house has to be air conditioned to keep it cool during the summer months. In most parts of India, greenhouse and conservatory or fernery, as it is called popularly, is meant for providing shade and cool temperatures for the plants growing within it. A greenhouse provides a cool and pleasant retreat for the dwellers and friends in the hot summer. in high hills. A glass greenhouse is necessary to grow the more tropical plants to protect them from severe cold weather. The glass used for a greenhouse works as a selective transmission medium for different spectral frequencies, and its effect is to trap energy within the greenhouse, which heats both the plants and the ground inside it. This warms the air near the ground, and this air is prevented from rising and flowing away. This can be demonstrated by opening a small window near the roof of a greenhouse. The temperature drops considerably. This principle is the basis of the auto-vent automatic cooling system. Greenhouses thus work by trapping electromagnetic radiation and preventing convection. A miniature greenhouse is known as a cold frame. Lathouse is a valuable asset in raising seedlings, rooted cuttings, and young rhododendron plants prior to setting them out in the garden. Properly used, it will modify the environment in which they are growing by different protection from hot, drying summer winds, reducing the intensity of the sunlight, lowering temperatures, and by maintaining a high humidity during December, January, and February. The sides may be covered by plastic sheeting, which will furnish additional protection from the winter cold. Under Indian climatic conditions, the term greenhouse includes a greenhouse for plants and any other structures, including lath house, for growing shade-loving plants. Thank you for patient hearing.